One for one.
So it's not as bright. Because I'm using a lesser dynamic camera.
One for one. It's groups competing. Don't know specifically what the challenges are. If they're physical, if they're question solving, puzzle solving, maybe all the above. And they have to be put in a situation of choice and decision, whereas one is always sacrifice, right? One is always sacrifice. But it's a one for one. And it puts them in a predicament of where one of them will be eliminated, or the one of them all should be eliminated. Because they are both one. One person is one, and a group is one. One for one.